Hi, I'm Dr. Pilar Bradshaw from Eugene Pediatric Associates. I love dogs, but unfortunately, many children are bitten. Most kids get dog bites from the family pet, not a stranger's dog. To help protect your child, teach them to respect your dog's space. Show them the signs of an upset dog. Keep children away from your dog's food and water dish, and use dog gates. To learn more about your child's health, call us at Eugene Pediatric Associates or find us on the web at eugenepeds.com.